one thing I'm glad that's not on YouTube anymore is like all the YouTuber, Call of Duty YouTubers, you know what I mean? Like, they just play and they put YouTube videos.
Yeah. They always have their fake-ass stories.
I used to watch them when I was fucking, like, 12. I used to watch, like, some French people. But then I was like, when I became good at this game, I was like, these guys suck. What the fuck? Why am I watching that?
Yeah.